I think she is really the current godmother of R&B. And I love her voice, and to me it is synonymous with soul. And obviously, you know, I think there's so much Christmas music that has so much soul to it, so I love that she's going to be a part of it. She has a Christmas album that's going to be coming out, and I think she's celebrating that by being on the show as well. And it's going to be so fun for me to get to sing with that voice. I'm super excited.